Okay, so I'm gonna go get healed up. Go and get all my PP back. Yeah, so we'll be here about 6 or 7 tonight to do 2 more hours, as I want to get as much footage of this as possible, because I want to get through this game as fast as possible. By the end of the month. I'm not gonna have to play every day, because I'm gonna get my shinies as well. Yeah, next thing, of course, is Pokemon Infinite Fuels on January, March 8th is going to be a day that y'all gonna have to remember. I'm probably going to end up in a hospital because of, I don't care. Hey, that did nothing. You get nothing! Sense. That doesn't make any sense. Come on, dude. Someone new now. Can I speak with you for a moment about Arceus? Roselia. Okay. Poison, so need a side. Okay, I really got someone confused off of a side beam. Interesting. Love it. Go, Bugsy. I don't want King to get behind, left behind, so I'm definitely going to get back here. Rage powder. Nah. Growl. Poison and dark, right? I'm going to bring King in. This is not a scout. What do you do if you just poison? Maybe not water. Camouflage. Oh, that was smart. Thank you. Because now King can beat you up a little bit more. Almost. Yeah, I know, right? King's gonna get that experience that it needs. So that's thank you, Squirrel. Normal type. Parasite. Your bug and point. Water effective! Good to know. Thank you for the king. Look at all those numbers. I love the 3s and the 2s at the same time. Tree that you can't crawl into. What? was his idea, by the way, just so you know. That was Nick Dinsmore's idea to be like that. This over here is completely dead end. Don't go here anymore. None of these people are helping me. Found it. Alright, we're here. My name is Xavier. I trained Pokemon in perfection. I'm the leader here. You're here to battle? Sweet. I'll take you on whenever ready. I'm not much of a pushover as I look. Plus, I have little surprise for my sleeve. Let's get started. I did not mean to do that. I wanted to save and everything and swap out. Do Dawnpan first. Oh my god, this took forever to get to. You had a chuckle. I had the wrong Pokemon out. Dumbo needs to be out here first to do rollout. Well, good thing I brought you out here. Infestation, I hate that. You rested, man. Oh, this is gonna hurt anyway. Ooh, that crit mattered. Send in Heracross. Kill this thing two ways. The easiest way, of course, is Psybeam. And I'm dead. Yep. Of course you had that.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Did not mean to do that. I'm sorry, but I am over this. fun with you, great plan, and we'll do this back. Let's get to me. TM76 and Venoshaw. Think about using that somewhere. I think the king can use that. Only 65 power, but if you use on a Pokemon that's the poison, it doubles its power. Next gen, maybe there's the gym base around the sky. Well, that's gonna be a good move to have for the king. Bugsy's good, I think, but he needed something. Not a big fan of that. Is it actually poisony? I'll take it over poison sting, for sure. Get out of here. Two badges down. Hey, what you found? I got a letter for you from some guy in a blue shirt and hair left it with me. The letter is from one chosen by Mew. We have your friend. We'll be waiting for you in the city dump. I'm alone or he dies. Oh, God. Hope you don't mind. I'll take a peek at the big complete dump. It's just on the other side of the town. Yeah, well, I got to, heal up. There's another one of those, modes, it looks like it, yep. What do you got now? Oh, look at that, we got revives. Oh, happy day. I can get revives now. I get 10. Many super repels. Wait, 2 hyper potions. Dragon's Breath and Shadow Punch, Shadow Ball seem to do the trick. Yeah. I want to see if you look like I'm walking behind. Yeah. The dump is somewhere around. Welcome, Pops. We've been waiting for you. Alright, let's get the whip on you guys some more. I'll put one out, obviously, finally. Yep, that's a Poliwhirl. What if I get the wood in here? Get out of here. Good boys. theme. Let me guess, Garbido or Dwellix? Some people would keep, I guess. If I move somebody to put a buff on my feet, who would it be? We have a friend, don't worry anything about running away. Frogadier. This. Only asking for one thing. Get him out of here.